Pretty good chance the unsub's holding at least one of them.
So I went through the list of vet offices and animal control employees, and nada. Everybody's clean.
Guys, I've been doing some math.